County leaders will have a workshop to discuss a bill sent to the city of Columbus for $74,000. The county says financial records from the now-dissolved Columbus Lowndes Recreation Authority show items were bought but not split between the two governmental bodies. Under this agreement, when CLRA was founded, the county and city would split expenses and equipment equally. Well, listed in the dispute are a number of purchases, including a lawnmower, generator, golf cart, and TVs that were bought less than a month before the organization was dissolved. Greg Lewis was the executive director of CLRA and now heads the city's Parks and Recreation Program. The Columbus Lowndes Recreation Authority was disbanded September 30th of last year.